Do you feel depressed but you're not sure why? Well, maybe your food is the cause. Today I'm bringing you 6 foods that can be contributing to your experience of low mood and depression. So I'm Tom O'Brien, a mental health herbalist, bringing you videos on food and herbs as medicine to strengthen and protect your mental health so you can feel stronger, more vitality, more energy, more happiness, more well-being, all those good things. You can have good mental health naturally using exercise, getting out into the country, good food, herbal medicine is fantastic for your mental health. And I bring you weekly videos on how to do it and how to understand it for you to have better mental health. So if you haven't subscribed, subscribe for weekly content and live streaming. I started live streaming for you to engage with you, to get to know you, to answer your questions and to be more transparent than this setup here where I've prepared my script and I'm talking to you today. So subscribe for weekly content and streaming of herbal medicine, how to do it naturally. For better well-being, mental health, have I said it already? I have. Okay, let's get into the video. 6 foods that could be contributing to your depression. So number one is sugar. Sugar sweetens us. It takes away the bitterness, the inner bitterness. So we sweeten ourselves with lots of sugar. And sugar is in lots of foods because sugar is addictive. And if we can put sugar in bread and sugar in tomato sauce and sugar in orange and sugar in butter, would that work? Sugar is everywhere. Sugar is most addictive, most pleasant food because it sweetens us. But what sweetens us also can make us lethargic. We become dependent. Our energy goes up and down. And research has shown that people who consume more sugar are at higher risk of depression. So no sugar. I have to admit, I'll tell you a secret. I have a sugar addiction. So I can't take sugar. Well, I take little bits and then it's an incremental slippery slope where I slip down very quickly, going from dark chocolate to less dark chocolate, to mince pies, to croissants. So I'm a sugar specialist. I'm trying to stay off sugar. Maybe another video will help you how to get off sugar. Number 2 is artificial sweeteners. Artificial sweeteners are found in soft drinks, particularly. You can also get artificial sweeteners to add to your coffee. But artificial sweeteners interfere and affect our neurotransmitters and block the serotonin pathways that want to make you feel good. So you don't want to block the serotonin. And artificial sweeteners are blockers. They're a chemical. We don't want chemicals in our body. Okay, sugar is out. Artificial sweeteners is out. Eat an apple, banana. There's lots of, you know, prunes and dates. There's lots of natural sweeteners you can use and learn how to use them. Number 3 is alcohol. Okay, it's a drink, it's not a food, but alcohol is a depressant. It depresses the central nervous system and leaves you feeling hungover the next day. And everyone knows who drinks alcohol knows what that's like. And you don't want hangovers, especially Christmas season, or you're going to have them if you drink. But you don't want to be drinking too much. We all consume too much alcohol in Ireland and in Europe and in the States. So alcohol is a depressant, so it's going to make you feel depressed. Okay, it gives you a bit of relief when you drink it first, and always the best drink is the first drink, and then the second and third and fourth just goes downhill after that. So if you're feeling depressed, maybe reduce your intake of alcohol. Number 4 are hydrogenated foods, hydrogenated oils, or foods cooked in these hydrogenated oils. Hydrogenation is a process that happens in the process of fats to make the fat more solid for cooking and for transport and for shelf life. So these hydrogenated oils and fats, increase inflammation in the body because the body has, body feels under attack. So it's an inflammatory response. And that leads to depression. Inflammation is linked to depression. So we want to reduce inflammation by increasing the good oils, the olive oil, cold pressed hemp seed oil, flaxseed oil. Need these good oils to feed the brain and the nervous system, not these bad oils. They make you depressed. Number 5 are processed foods, fast foods. And according to a study in 2012 in the Journal of Public Health, people who eat more processed foods and fat foods, fast foods, are at higher risk, over 50% increased risk of having depression, experiencing depression, depressive episodes. I remember fast food is lower in all of those healthy nutrients, B vitamins and omega-3 oils that we need for our mental health and our nervous system and our brain. So if you have a diet high in fast foods, reduce it, increase your plant-based foods, and you're going to start feeling better straight away. Of course, you can have treats. Fast food is okay on a Friday night or on a Saturday, so occasionally, I'm sure. I'm not saying it is, but you know what I mean. Let's be realistic here. And you can make healthy fast foods. There's lots of ways to make healthy fast foods. And check out the Happy Pear. They have lots of healthy, happy fast foods. Number six is caffeine. Caffeine is a stimulant. It's in coffee and it's in tea and some soft drinks. However, the problem with caffeine is there are benefits of caffeine, but one of the problems of caffeine, the stimulant effect, is it can disrupt our sleep cycle. And anything that disrupts our sleep cycle contributes to feeling low energy, fatigue, exhaustion, and these are symptoms that mimic the experience of depression. So you might not be depressed, you might be fatigued, just low energy, or you need to sleep. So if your sleep cycle is disrupted, then you're going to experience more depressive symptoms. So you don't want that. So decrease your intake of these six foods and drinks, alcohol, and you will begin to feel better naturally. Increase your intake of natural plant-based nuts and seeds. Soak the nuts and seeds, sprout the seeds if necessary. Get some kale and spinach and banana and apple and beetroot, cabbage, natural plants. Get it into your diet. Increase your diet with more vitality, more color, more energy preparing it, and you're gonna feel better. Decrease your intake of all these sugars and artificial sweeteners and bad fats and alcohol and caffeine, and your mood is going to increase. So tell me what your experience of these foods, and what do you think of what I'm saying, and do you think it's a good idea, and what are you struggling with? Let me know if you have any ideas for videos. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe, and I look forward to seeing you in a video very soon. Remember, I'm doing live streams weekly and looking forward to see you there. Get to know you better. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.